In the last video, we have learned how to pass data in component using props. But how we can validate this data? For example, for this product component, this data prop is required and its type should be object. To specify prop validation, we can provide an object with validation requirement to the value of props instead of an array of string. Let's see this. Here we want this data should be object. So in the product component here, I'll say props is equal to an object, and here I'll add data and it is an object. And here we have provided this data as an object. For now, let's remove this published prop. Now let's see this in browser, refresh, and in the view tab, and here we have data object. But if I remove this colon from here, now Vue will consider this as a string. So now if I refresh here, now this data is a string, but in the console tab we will see error invalid props, type check failed for prop data, expected object. And if I add a colon here, it will be fixed. Now I want to add more rules to this data prop, like it is an object and also it is required. In that case, again here we pass a object, and here we'll say type is equal to object and required true. If you go to browser, refresh, and it is working. But in case if I remove it from here and refresh, in console we get missing required prop data. If I add back this, refresh, and the error gone. Similarly, if you want to add boolean prop like published is equal to true, it will accept a published prop. Here I'll say type is equal to boolean. I go to browser, refresh. Here we get error, invalid prop, type check failed for prop published, expected boolean, got string with this value. Now to convert this into boolean value, then we use binding, refresh, and it is fixed. And we can also provide default values for this. For example, here you can say fault is equal to, let's say, false. Now if I remove this from here and refresh, in the view tab products, here we get published prop and its default value is false. But here the issue, if we want to provide default value for the object, we cannot say something like this. Obviously, if we providing default value, we do not need required rule. So if I remove this, refresh, here we get this error. So in case if you want to provide a default value for the object type, then here we need to use a function. So I will say function and return object. Now it will work. This is all in this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.